He's a successful artist and songwriter. Here's Jesse McCartney.
How you guys doing? She is Britain's hottest export, and now America has fallen for her too. She took a song I co-wrote back in 2007, Bleeding Love, and with her incredible award-winning vocals, brought the words to life, making it a number one hit. With her latest single, Better in Time, from her album Spirit, please welcome the beautiful and very talented Leona Lewis.
Been the longest winter without you. I didn't know where to turn to. You see, somehow I can't forget you. After all.